Welcome back to Good Day Sacramento. I'm Julie Surtees, live in my new home. Just kidding. But it can be yours. We're live in the Pocket area of Sacramento this morning. I showed you before the break Master Suite number one. Now we're in Master Suite number two. You guys, take a look at this. I'm loving the colors of this. That navy, just gorgeous, right? And these rugs, I love it. I love it. And just a little bling here on that pillow. Fantastic. Perfect. All right. Take a look. Then we'll come check, right? A little bathroom in here. Love the his and hers. Oh, the lights just went on. Automatic.
Ooh, oh,
super cool. You guys,
motion detector.
Total of 8 bedrooms. 8 rooms in here. You ready to find out my favorite?
Yes.
You ready?
Yeah.
Y'all listening?
Yeah.
Okay. Look at this. Look at this. Ta-da!
Ooh.
Look at this. It's a
what is this?
We got a card table.
And everything.
I mean,
art
you
gallery.
Got. Oh, dealer, yes. Deal me in. I mean, Ken, I know you're loving this.
Yes.
Not too bad.
That's cute.
We
That's
can
cute.
All see these cards.
You're
right?
Gonna hit on that. You're gonna hit on that 17. Get a card. Okay.
I love this. Take a look around. They've got the projector there. Lovely recliners, even a little area for the kiddos, right? And we can't forget the concession stand. I mean, this is so perfect. The possibilities for this room are endless, all right? I'm going to, of course, introduce you again to my friend Linda, creative stage, and she is the mastermind between all the decor here. And, of course, Jill, listing agent. I got to tell you, this is the perfect house you were telling me for, like, multi-generational families.
Absolutely. With 8 bedrooms, 5 baths, master bedroom upstairs, master bedroom downstairs. Yeah. Grandma upstairs, family, grandma downstairs, and family upstairs. It's the perfect house.
Absolutely. Plenty of space. I absolutely love it. Okay, Linda, another fabulous DIY. Come over here. You guys, Marianne, look at this little crafty project she did right here. Look how cute this is. She made that.
Oh,
yeah, I made that.
Adorbs.
Yeah. Right? You yeah. just used a little potter plant
yeah,
and a bowl.
All it is a terracotta pot at the bottom, and this is the saucer. You know, that goes underneath the pot.
Oh.
And I painted them, put that on there, and then glued the fishbowl to it. Got it all at Joanne's for under $10.
Bada boom, bada bing.
Yeah. Done and done. Okay, right?
So cute.
And then how cute are these little bar area? So cute. All right, and then you back over here takes you into the entryway. I mean, this is just stunning. Those chandeliers, my friend, there are 3 of those.
Ooh.
All right. Hey, you can come check out this home. It is going to be an open house this weekend, Saturday, right, Jill? 1 to 4. Sunday 1 to 4. Okay, I think I got my days wrong. 1 to 4 on Sunday.
Sunday, okay.
Link up
we'll
the website so you can check it out for yourself. I'm telling you guys, it's under $1 million. So I feel like that was our budget.
Yeah.
Right?
Totally
sure.
Is.
Sure.
Yes. Definitely. $990.
$990.
Do we get a rebate
to
pay cash?
Asking prices. So come check it out. Right? They do take cash. Oh
okay.
Wait, look at this. Oh. Special for us.
Uh-huh.
It's a good day to watch Good Day.
Yay! Yay!
She knew I was coming this morning.
Right. And Lisa, I understand if you lick everything in there, they can't take it from you. It's yours.
I understand
so
that, too.
Lick every single thing
that
in the rooms,
true.
All 8 rooms. We'll give you an hour to do that, and that's ours.
Done.
It's ours.
Cute. Who would want to